The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Io Sky and Dakota Kai, Damage Control.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Look who's here!
Time for a little twin magic.
And their opponents, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins!
Two main event competitors who are absolutely unstoppable as a team.
Yeah, all thanks to a little twin magic.
Bree and Nikki Bella about to show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history.
And here we go, tag team action and score. There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Back in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Nikki Bella with the tag.
And Nikki saw it coming.
Screw ankle breaker.
Wow, that hurt.
Pain must be shooting through that leg now. She gets the tag.
Nikki Bella traps the...
Strikes with the point of the elbow and...
Dragon suplex, my God.
Uh-oh.
Double leg drop.
Oof, kick finds it. Partner tags in.
Screw ankle breaker
into the ankle breaker.
The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Goes into the pin.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Look at this. It's now suplex.
She's taking some big hits here.
Reed Bella gets the tag.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
Fez pressing.
Jeez. Added damage.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
unsteady legs in the corner, needs to cover.
Nice monkey flip. And she'll make the tag. Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Torturous!
Denied with an elbow.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Saw it coming.
Snapmare. Oh, and the roll quickly to cover. And a kick out at two. Wow.
Got their opponent set up.
A drop kick to the back.
And that attack left EO clearly feeling the effects of this match.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now. And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Arm sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
Oh, hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, drop.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
To a monkey flip.
Catches the kick. Oh, man, right in the jaw.
What a warrior, Dan.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. And she was dangerously close to a count.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Things not going how she'd like.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole.
Dakota Kai with the crucifix.
There's the save.
How close was that?
And did you hear the impact of that?
Was ready for that.
Single-leg drop kick.
Running Bella Buster into the cover.
And there's the save.
Dakota is in a daze.
Nikki's got her up.
Dakota can't come back from that.
For the win.
And they're still in this.
Dakota Kai, detonation kick.
Did Kai just put an end to this?
Cover.
Oh, she's still alive.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start?
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
This match is wearing her down.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Dakota is overwhelming her opponent here.
This is where Brie Bella is getting her resolve tested the most.
Oh, not pretty, but effective.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Able to get there in time.
Kicked out of that.
And that has to be a setback for Dakota. She didn't expect a kick out there. Oh, and a reversal.
Looking for the single leg DDT.
She might be in some trouble now.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
She gets the shoulder up.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Crowd is fully behind Io, and she knows it.
She gets it.
Counter on Brie. Oh, and she turns it around.
What a match. What a match.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Here we go.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, colliding with the barricade. Face first off the barricade. Io can't seem to gain the upper hand here.
Yeah, Brie is proving hard to keep up with.
And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here are your winners, Nikki and Brie, the Bella Twins.
And they were not able to beat the ref's count. This one ends in a count out.
I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
You know, we know Logan Paul's taken on some of the top names in boxing and WWE, and he may be big on the internet, but can he really handle a fight?
Why don't you roll in the ring and find out yourself, Saxton?
No, I'm good. I'm good right here.
Put a little respect on Logan Paul's name.
Mysterio and The Miz.
And Paul could add another milestone win to his resume tonight.
the self-proclaimed Hell's Favorite Harlot.
And you can see exactly why.
And his partner, representing Toxic Attraction, from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan.
Dolan competed in some of the top independent promotions, earning some of the biggest women's titles outside of WWE.
And since then has held the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship on multiple occasions.
Don't let the looks fool you. Dolan can be as tough as nails in the ring.
And with Toxic Attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
He is simply phenomenal.
You said it, Michael. A phenomenal resume, phenomenal skills, and without a doubt, a phenomenal performer.
And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of phenomenal.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's gonna turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
She has gone from fabulous to untouchable.
She calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And his partner from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE,
She's won multiple titles. She's the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. She's married to the best commentator in the history of the business. Carmella is proof you can have it all.
She's not married to me, Corey.
Shut up, Cole.
Oh, this is a real treat, guys. We're about to see a mixed tag match.
Nicely done.
Planted with a neck breaker. Big forearm.
Oh, my gosh!
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
I got right to the gut.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Quick pin, forces the shoulder up.
Still too early in this match.
Ciampa!
Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted. Olympic slam! Toss back into the ring. With a kick. Uh-oh. Right to the knee. Hammer it away.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
All right, here we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Well-placed kick.
Opponent, look at them go over and over and over again. Brutality.
Answering back.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
That'll turn your lights out.
It seems like that slap might have a little extra hostility behind it. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring too.
Switches it back around.
Face first, lethal combination.
Can he do it here? He forces a break before the count of two.
He asserts.
Is it enough here? Stops the count before it two.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
On a flying forearm smash.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Looking for a pinning combination here. On that misstep.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Big hook. He may be in a bad way here.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Paul's attack gets reversed.
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neckbreaker.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
Proving a bit slippery for them there.
Tight spot for Gigi here.
Lands face first. Shoulders are down. Two. She was close to the end there.
No celebrations yet. A running hurricanrana. She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Oof. Touch. Nasty. And a standing moonsault.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
What is she concocting? Put down face first.
And here we go now.
Jumps the elbow.
Uh-oh.
Both arms trapped. This will not end well. This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Straight to the floor.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often
such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring. Gigi Dolan just in her own world, posing for the crowd now.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Schoolboy, nope, rolls through.
Super kick!
She's losing some steam now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Tossed hard into the ring post.
No.
Side slam. Count out in a minute. She needs to get back in.
Kick to the body.
Battling ringside and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Right to the kidneys from behind. A defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Snap suplex. She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Carmella is lasered in. Let's go, Mella.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Up high!
Yes, body from the top! I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious knee drop.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Logan Paul with some well-placed kicks.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Look at the powerful slash. Paul's just about to finish this. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Oh, what a counter.
DDT!
He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is.
Styles break behind the leg. Rolls through.
Cap crushing submission. It's locked in.
Tap, tap, tap.
Submission. Ooh, that hurt.
Styles a step ahead. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
He hits it!
Styles clash!
And Logan Paul is laid out!
Oh, right to the kidneys! AJ Styles! Knee drop!
Things getting very real for Logan Paul as he starts to bleed.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Air whip. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
No, she kicks out.
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Uh-oh.
And back elbow creates separation. Elbow smash.
That elbow looked like it hurt.
She avoids the contact. Sweeps the leg for the takedown. Looking to step over with a single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man. There's no.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Gigi Dolan has her opponent up. Driver. Dolan landed that perfectly.
Makes the cover. What a kick out at two.
Miller absolutely showing great fortitude. Now she has to clear any cobwebs.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. This is excruciating.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Sense what her intentions are here.
Carmella with a super kick.
No way Gigi's getting up now.
Tight end.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Shots to the body. Heavy hands. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Oh, smash!
Nice hip toss.
Dolan finding an opening.
Sent into the corner.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
What? Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Two.
And he tosses him back in now.
Three. The most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Ladies and gentlemen, do not adjust your TV screens.
Oh, won't you stop?
I have made my vows to never, ever stop.
Oh, no, 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 no. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
The save. How close was that? AJ Styles. Knee drop!
Stepping through.
Styles clash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Styles looking for it, and he's got it. Styles has the counter.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Wow, what an arm drag.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles. AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Styles clash.
How much more can they endure?
Makes the cover.
Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal one around here.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot, senton, yes!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Shot, what an elbow.
Boom!
Four!
Uh-oh.
Went down the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Suplex. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight.
The boning hammer.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too. Uh-oh. Punching their way out of that one.
And responds with a counter of their own. Suplex. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Punch connects.
Neckbreaker.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at the high.
This could put a stop to AJ.
I don't know where AJ gets this from. He dug down to kick out.
And I get that Paul thought he had him there, but he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match.
What a save.
That should have been three. Styles wobbling. Looks vulnerable.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, Carmella and AJ Styles.
It's Carmella finishing this one off for the team.
Winning a mixed tag match has nothing but good feelings.
There is definitely a feeling of excitement in the air.
PlayStation.